Today I'll be doing a back to school shopping haul. Alright, let's get on to the video. So I just want to start I just want to say a little disclaimer that I know if you can see on camera, I believe you will, but I'm breaking out like a lot. I haven't been drinking water, nor have I been keeping up with my cleaning stuff. But first we're gonna start with Route 21. Really shopped at Route 21 and H&M a lot. So we're gonna start with Route 21 and then we're gonna move along. So we're gonna start off. From Route 21, I got this jersey and it's long, like it covers my butt for me to wear tights at my school. That's how that looks. Then I got some tights that says blessed because you need something to show what you are. Okay, so another thing I got was another red type jersey. Anyway, it's a red crop top hoodie. My back hurt, guys. Like, I was gonna sit in a chair, but I didn't wanna see my own. What am I talking about? Anyway, then I got some perfume. I did not use any of this stuff until this haul. I didn't use any of this stuff until I made this video. Like, even the perfume and stuff. So I got this perfume. It smells absolutely beautiful. It does. Well, it smells good. So it's called Dreamer. And the box of candles is just so pretty. Oh. When I was shopping, I was on the phone with my friend and she wants some hoop earrings, so I was like, you know what, let me get earrings. And I got some hoop earrings and they're huge, like, yeah. Yeah, so those are hers. When I went to Route 21 again, I got a wallet, which I'm gonna put in my book bag, just to keep to keep money in it and stuff, because that's what a wallet is. Anyway, I didn't use this either because I didn't want to use anything until I got it. Then I got a Coca-Cola little shirt. I don't think it's long enough for me to wear tight. It probably is. I'm not very good at describing things, so if I'm not describing it very well, I'm sorry. We're gonna move on to H&M. So what I got at H&M, I just kind of got stupid at H&M, really. I'm sorry, I'm trying to adjust myself, guys. So what I got was this cute shirt. I like it. I don't care what nobody says. Nobody says. It's this shirt. It's a button-down shirt and it's like cropped a little bit. It's not cropped, but it's nice. It's collared. Oh my god, I love it so much. I'm wearing this the second day of school. Second thing I got, some of these things were on sale. That's why I was like, I had to cop these. Anyway, I got this. It's kind of like a it's like a burgundy, but not like a really light burgundy. It seems light on camera, but it's not that bright. It's kind of, it says not your baby. Another plain shirt I have, and this is kind of, it looks big. Not that I'm looking at it, it looks really big, but it's just a blank shirt. This is burgundy, and it has like the pocket doesn't open. It's just there. And yeah, I could wear some tights or some jeans. If it got cut off, I'm sorry. Somebody caught me. Anyway, it's just a plain shirt. I don't know what I was saying. And yeah, I could wear some tights or some jeans. And yeah, I'm really excited for it. Next thing I got was a pretty yellow shirt. And I don't know what, but yellow is my second favorite color now. Purple is my favorite color. Now yellow is my second. I don't know why I like yellow so much now. It's just so, yellow and blue together, it just, I don't know. It's like, my favorite color is like purple, yellow, and blue. Like, I don't know. Not together, of course. Only yellow and blue together, but purple by itself. And yeah, it's just a plain yellow shirt. That's it. And yeah, and I just got this shirt. It's Jacot. Is cropped it a word? Yeah, cropped it. Crop, it's not that cropped. Is it cropped? Or cropped? Oh, God. Okay. I don't know, so I'm just gonna say it's not that short. Another white shirt that says, there is no planet. Because there is no planet. I don't know if this says there is no planet B. Is this supposed to be funny saying there's no plan B? Or is it supposed to be there's no planet B? Like, that's what I got from H&M. Now we're gonna move on to what I got as shoes. So what I got from the shoe store is some Vans. First, I was not getting Vans. I didn't even think of getting Vans. I was getting black Nike tennis shoes. Then I saw the Vans, so I was like, ooh. I was like, you know, I can get the tennis shoes later. Like, I have time. I got the Vans and they're like this. This is the shoes I'm gonna wear on the first day of school. They look big, but maybe I just have big feet because I wear an 8.5 to a 9. That is big feet. Oh well. Yeah, so I got these Vans and I got some socks. They're socks. I like them. So now the stuff that I ordered. I am so happy. Like, I like this shirt. Like, this is bomb. Bomb. Okay. Moment I've been waiting for. I got packaging. Is so you. I'm just playing. Continue. A Harry Styles sweatshirt. And they didn't have it in my size. Okay, so I saw the sweatshirt and I was like, well, I've been seeing the sweatshirt. And I figured he had merch since he was on tour. And he just got off tour, his first tour. Like, oh, I love Harry Styles so much. I love One Direction, Harry Styles, each and every one of them. Anyway, I just wanted to put that in there. Like, I do not just like one person. I like them all. Anyway, but you know, favorite, Harry Styles is my, Harry Styles is my favorite. So, Harry's is my favorite, but I still love One Direction, each and every one of them. So it says, so they didn't have it in my size, and I had it in the cart as large because I wear a medium, and I wanted it to be big but not so big. So I got it in a large, and then I waited so long, and they didn't have it in my size no more. They didn't have the size I wanted no more. And I was like, so I got it in the extra, extra large. Because I really wanted this sweatshirt. Like, you don't know how much I love One Direction and love Harry Styles. Oh, I love them so much. And yeah, it just says Harry on like, this is the hoodie and it says Harry on the side. And like, he is such a good human role. His motto is like, treat people with kindness, love is love. Like, he does not care. Like, he loves his fan. And it says, treat people with kindness on the right sleeve. Oh, I love it so much. Okay. And I might be wearing that around my waist on the first day of school. Good. And yeah, that is all I got. So let's end this bad boy. Thank you guys so much for watching. If you liked the video, please give it a really good, big, good, cool thumbs up. If you want to see more videos like this, please subscribe. And yes, I hope you guys have a lovely, lovely day. And I'll see you in my next video for my Get Ready With Me for the first day of school. See you, loves. Bye.